I think it is well recognized across emergency services and the veterinary community that in many situations, people delay leaving, delay evacuating, refuse to go, and the biggest reason is that they are concerned of what is going to happen to pets that they have not decided what they're going to do with or have not organized how to relocate or evacuate with them. If you have horses and you live in a floodplain, you need to have a plan.